I have got some good news.
Really?
Yes, I do. I just booked you on the Tonight Show lead guest. That's right. which means just absolutely nothing if Bolt is still missing. It's not even good news. Like, whatever. So what? The Tonight Show. Who cares? I don't care.
Oh, it's okay, baby.
He must be so scared.
Scared? Well, this is Bolt we're talking about. He's not scared of anything.
I bet Bolt would want you to do the Tonight Show. maybe not.
Bolt loves you very much, sweetie. And you're here. He couldn't have gone far.
So, if you got superpowers, I guess that would make you, what, like some kind of super dog?
That information's classified.
Ah, come on. Like, what's your best power? Your go-to move. How about flying? Can you fly?
Don't be silly. I can't fly.
Okay, fine. If you don't have any powers, you don't have any powers. What's it to me?
I have a super bark.
A super bark? Wow, you're kidding me. What exactly does one do with a super bark?
I really can't talk about it. It's classified. So I suggest you pipe down and take me to Penny.
You're awfully attached to this Penny character, huh, Wex?
She's my person.
Oh, please. She's a person. And if you ask me, the only good person is a... Oh!
Styrofoam!
Tuck and roll!
Tuck it what?
Well, at least I didn't get poisoned.
What is this red liquid coming from my paw?
It's called blood, hero.
Do I need it?
Yes. So if you want to keep it inside your body where it belongs, you should stop jumping off trucks doing 80 on the interstate!
Yeah, well, normally I'm a tad more indestructible. Must have been the, Oh, styrofoam! That stuff, it weakens me!
Aha!
What are you doing? Put that down!
All right, that's it. I've had it with you. Untie me, Pooch. Or I'm gonna seriously wound you. I'm gonna seriously wound you with this styrofoam.
Are you mad? You don't know the power of styrofoam.
Oh, you bet I'm mad, baby. And I'm about to unleash it.
The power of the styrofoam.
Oh, all right, Cat. Okay, you win. I'll untie you. That's a weird place to put a piano.
Hi-ya! No!
Are we gonna have any more problems, Cat?
No more problems. I'll take you to Penny.
What is that?
What?
That! Okay, you have 2 seconds to tell me what you've implanted in me, Cat. Poison? A parasite? Poison? Oh, no, I just said that, didn't I? See, I'm all discombobulated. I can't think straight.
I don't believe this. You're hungry.
Where is the antidote?
Okay. All right.
There's your antidote. Food.
All right, who wants burgers?
Go on, use the dog face. This is gonna be beautiful. You know, beg. Do the dog face.
What? The dog face? What does that mean?
Figures I'm tied to the one dog on Earth who doesn't know how to beg. Huh. Okay, if you want the antidote, you're gonna have to do exactly what I say.
Nah, not likely. You're a degenerate creature of darkness.
Yeah, granted. But that said, all I'm asking you to do is just tilt your head a little. You could do that, can't you? Come on. More.
This is stupid.
No, come on, work with me on this, please. You're almost there.
Oh, boy.
Okay, try it the other way. There you go. Tilt up, down. Now a little smile. Lose the smile. Drop your left ear. Your other left, Okay, the other way was better. Now drop them both. Hold it. Right there. And ever so slightly, look up. Soup is on, baby!
Oh.
Oh. Here you go. Yes!
Oh, look at him, little guy.
Oh.
Beat it, stupid cat!